Welcome back. So this is a 24 by 36 canvas. I've already laid down the base paint. The description is in the box below. That is Artist Loft Flow Black. It's my go-to for my first lay down. So this is Faro Gold by Bondard Mines. It's a little thicker than the rest of the paints because if I don't, it tends to bleed a little bit. I wanted it to stick. And this is Liquitex Cobalt Blue Metallic, another one of my favorites. And that is Liquitex Blue Gray, and it is a softer color that I have been working with a little bit more lately. That is the Artist Loft Black Flow in a small bottle for detail work. And that is just a squeeze bottle with more base, again for detail work, to patch up my sides. I tend to make quite a bit of a mess when I do this. So this video initially was like 45 minutes long, so periodically throughout I sped it up a little bit, and we're gonna go ahead and get started.
Thank you.
So here, while I like the pearls, it's just too busy. It's not what I was looking for. So I decided to get a little creative, change the composition a little bit. The way I saw it is, if it doesn't work, then I'll scrape it. I mean, I was trying to avoid scraping it. That's never fun. This painting ended up being a little bit more of a problem child than I originally thought it would be. When you do a pearl pour, the bigger the canvas, the harder it is to get the composition that you're looking for. This is a little bigger than I normally work with, but I'm actually making this piece for my living room, and if it's perfect in the spot that I wanted it to go in. So there was a little bit of a personal choice here.
Thank you.
I apologize for the glare from the lights above. I torched the gold a little bit more because I wanted the little black spots coming through. The pearls are a little wonky, but I think it kind of works with the piece. After I videotaped, I did some work on the corners, not realizing that it wasn't still recording. I got caught up in the piece. I actually like the cloudy look that the pearls stretched out created. I love these corners. It almost reminds me of a bloom in a way. But there it is. Thank you.